why did you join ISBR?
Basically because it was in Bangalore, the first reason. And secondly, like it had great faculty. I had some of my friends who had joined the ISBR and they recommended like the faculty experience was very good. So I joined because of that.
So how has your experience been this far at ISBR?
It has been a great one because it helped me like to mature more professionally and more like gain more knowledge about the industry and everything. So it was a great experience with ISBR.
Okay. Like your faculty here?
Yeah, I definitely like my faculty because they have a lot of experience and they when they take classes, they share their experience with us. So thereby we can know
dedication.
Like dedication and everything is there with our
knowledge. So you've made good friends here?
Yeah,
I've
made some good friends.
Tell us about the experience. How are they? You're from Orissa, right?
Yeah, I'm from Orissa. We had great fun. We had like we had been to industrial visits. Apart from that, we had also the chance to go to Sri Sri Ravi Shankarji's ashram.
Art of living.
We have done that course also. There we had a lot of fun and a lot of enjoyment. We had. Yeah.
So, what is the most memorable moment at ISBR, according to you?
It would be this day because I'm graduating and I've got a gold medal.
Yeah.
So.
And you like this outfit?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. What is unique about ISBR?
Unique, I would say the faculty because the faculty that they have for each stream. It's definitely great because they are mostly industry experts who have worked and now they are like into teaching experience, so they share with us. So that I would say is one unique thing with ISBR.
Okay. So you said you placed. Where are you placed?
Currently I have offered to join with IBM.
Oh, that's nice. Mm-hmm. Okay. So what do you like about the library at ISBR?
It has a lot of in-house magazines.
Okay.
Apart from that, it has a lot of journals related to every field, be it finance, be it HR,
okay.
And a lot of books which give us a lot of knowledge about the industry.
Okay, so did ISBR help you reach your goals?
Yeah, most definitely, yeah, because it had helped me mature professionally, which was lacking when I was before joining ISBR.
Okay.
So right now, I'm able to handle the pressure and everything. When you go through these 2 years of experience for ISBR, it will help you handle the pressure and everything.
So what do you think about the facilities here? Are they good?
Facilities are good. Yes.
Okay, alright. So can you tell me something about your hostel life? Are you in a hostel?
No, I didn't stay in a hostel.
Oh, you stay separately. Alright. Thank you. Thank you so much.